under the Labor government that I lead, the government will pay the full $3.4 million court-ordered compensation to the families of the dead miners. We will then seek to immediately recover the money from the parents, shareholders and directors of Pike River Coal Limited. But look, put yourself in the shoes of a family who've lost their breadwinner, who may have had outstanding loans for equipment, for a mine that failed. So not only did they lose their breadwinner, but they've inherited their debts. I know that some of those families are in absolutely desperate straits. We cannot stand by and see their families in distress and hardship because of some dancing on the head of a pin on the legal process. The Prime Minister has the moral authority, has the power of persuasion, can make that happen if he chooses to. And if he will not, I will.